Okay, today there is another final in an Australian league of sport. This is the Big Bash League, which is T20, which is cricket, so 20 overs each team yet in batting. If you don't know what it is, you can find something to explain it to you later. I'm not going to explain it to you. The final is between Melbourne Stars and Renegades. It's an interesting fact for what happens in the Big Bash League. There's only ever been one team. There's been, I think, 7 years of the Big Bash League in Australia. And every year, apart from one, the team who wins has lost in the first round of the finals. As I've explained in previous videos, in all Australian sports, I think it's all Australian sports, there is a finals thing instead of whoever wins, whoever's top at the end of the year is not who wins, is a finals thing afterwards. And in Big Bash League, it's only been once in the 7 years it's existed. In seven years it has existed. That was too hard to say, I don't know why it was. Only once there's been a team that has not lost in the first round of the finals from top. I believe it was Scorchers who were the ones that won, winning on top. I think we won that year as well. So yeah, the game's against the Renegades and Melbourne Stars. I'm gonna go for the Renegades. Just because it's got Finch. I always like Finch, although he's a bit annoying when he's in the testing because it's not good enough. But yeah, I'm gonna go for the Renegades because they used to have Hoggy as well, and I don't know, I just prefer Renegades over Stars. So yeah, there's no real way of predicting a score sort of thing in cricket. It's not like a 2-1, obviously. It's like you can win by like 20 runs or... I reckon if you made a prediction, you get 1 in a million, right? In terms of actual prediction of the actual score. So, maybe 1 in a billion. Anyway, this has been JDS. Thanks and bye. See you next time. See ya.